It's so hot. Can we get some air conditioning in here?
The hospital is doing the best they can to make you comfortable, Shlomo, without inconveniencing all of the other patients.
What does it look like, Menachem? How am I doing?
Considering your core temperature is 70 degrees, I'd say you should be rightfully dead. It's a miracle.
What's that?
It's dinner time, Dr. Kurtzman.
What is this? Is this the kosher meal? No, thank you.
But your wife says...
Is my wife the patient or am I? May I see the menu, please? There must be something tastier on a menu.
You can't be serious, Shlomo.
Of course I am. You don't really believe that God cares what we put in our stomachs, do you?
I do believe that, yes.
Both of you, please, just leave me alone.
I really think you ought to...
I said leave me alone! Oh, yeah.